Here I'm clipping some more of these tomato leaves, and I notice a little fella here.
Oh,
that's the first one I've seen this year.
Nope.
Now these make good fishing bait. They also make good chicken food, and that's probably where this dude's going.
What is it?
This is a tobacco worm. Of course, they'll, or tomato worms too. I mean, they'll eat both. And the race is on.
There you go.